with Paige. We are in the best park in the whole entire world, and we're gonna do so many things today. Ah! Hollywood Studios. It is early in the morning, and we made a fast pass to get us out of bed, and we already missed that, but we changed the time, have no fear. So we're gonna go ride Rock and Roller Coaster. We're passing the Beauty and the Beast show. It's not yet, no, he's about to say it. We're waiting for him to say, Belle, it's me. The transformation. Belle, it's me, he said it. Classic.
Are you ready for it?
I'm sick.
Hey, wait a minute. We can't leave these people here like this.
What do you expect me to do, is send them all with you?
Yeah.
Hey,
wait a minute. How about some backstage pets?
Yeah.
Come on. Yeah. Okay. We're about to meet Moana. There's like a waterfall right here. Oh my goodness.
Relaxing water.
Oh my goodness. Y'all, Moana. Moana of Tatooine.
Duh.
Moana. Oh geez. Yes, Slay girl, Slay. Okay, he's a really big fan. Hayden.
Hi, Hayden. I hear great things. I hear you're probably a demigod. So happy shapeshifting. I'll see you out there. Bye.
Thanks. Oh, y'all.
Moana. I like this one.
Moana was so freaking cute. Oh my gosh. I called her a queen. She said, not a queen, daughter of the chief, but that's okay. And I said, no, like you are a queen though. So we're about to watch Disney Junior Live. I've never seen it. There's only children here. We're the only people that are not with kids. We're really excited about Disney Junior. We got a fast pass and everything. We're in. Guys, we're sitting on the floor right now. What is this show? I'm really concerned about sitting on the floor, but it looks pretty lit, so I'm excited.
Hi everyone, and welcome to Disney Junior Live on stage. Wow, look at all of you. Are you excited to be here today?
Yes, I'm so excited.
I'm Casey. What's your name? Shout it out.
Kylo Ren! Oh my god, you guys. Alright, so we just got out of Disney Junior Live. That was cute.
Yeah.
We can say we did it now. Casey. Hated her life.
She came out and she was like, hey everybody.
Hey everybody. My name's Casey. Welcome to Disney Junior Live. Like, she was not happy. Okay, so we couldn't think of anything to do, so we just jumped in line for Beauty and the Beast. So we're gonna watch Beauty and the Beast now. Are you excited? What's your favorite song from Beauty and the Beast? So if you didn't know, Paige is really fake, and she's never seen Beauty and the Beast. Okay, we'll pick a song.
The one at the end. That they sing, the one that they sing.
Sing it for me. Beauty.
Oh, you still spelled
that wrong. Alright guys, I gotta go. F-A-K-E. Bye guys.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
No but more adventure than even she and her wildest
imagination
could dream.
She's literally so good.
My oh my god. I can bear.
Freaking this song. Howdy folk, howdy ho, howdy so howdy ho.
Please don't leave me. I love you.
Did I see Bo Wrangler today? But I saw the freaking red shirt people that are my favorite. I love them so much. Did you like that?
They were good. They were funny.
They're so funny.
Show me fearless.
Guys, we found Becca. There she is. Hey, Becca. Hey. We're at this super incredible dance party right now, and this DJ is my home slice. So we're like BFFs on Twitter, right? And I tweeted him and was like, play the Cotton Eye Joe. And he said, Shelby's here, over the mic. He said, Shelby's here. And then he saw me and then he said, guys, if you've never been at a party with Shelby, she's like the biggest incredible dance party fan ever. And he was like, hey, Shelby. And then he played Cotton Eye Joe. And I love him so much, we're best friends.
My new story, one that begins with, once